She must have just eaten a red popsicle.
Oh.
Bye.
What's wrong with your hands?
What is wrong with your hands? Wait, this is a scary game?
Well, I didn't know I was playing a horror game.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that.
Looks like she's trying to poop really hard.
If you get this.
Stay away.
It works for me.
We won't judge you.
Wow.
It's a scary game.
You're right.
Does it work?
It will.
You can talk. Yeah, just keep pressing it for like an hour. I'm sure it'll eventually work. And if it's working,
one of those secret endings.
Just gotta turn around and walk away.
That was a good sign. Who padlocks their house in the middle of nowhere? I wonder how these birds died. Oh, a purse.
Bro, you gonna steal an old lady's purse now? Hey,
no,
that's your girl!
The girl's driver's license. I just got an achievement, guys. I think I'm pretty much done with the game. Alright. I'll find a way in the house. I'm going to the house. Oh, they left the door open for me, too.
Well, this is really mixed messages, then, because... Well, now
it's
freaking...
Yeah,
it's got an achievement for shutting a door.
How about you just scream to everyone in the house, "Hey, I'm over here, closing a door."
No, it doesn't look like they made dinner.
Yeah, it's good thing we're pulling an all-nighter.
I wonder what that is.
The new Hot Pocket, dude.
Oh, it's a bird. Bridge is all gummy again. And they have a basement, which is boarded shut. I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I'm strong enough.
That's kind of scary.
Doesn't look like the kind of picture of someone... Okay, it's one of those kind of games.
Oh, I need to find a fuse.
I'm sure it's behind the secret. Well, that was rude.
Dude, they got Bambi?
I could go for Bambi right about now. Oh, that's a face only a mother could love. Now. This way. Not this way.
They're more scared of you than you are of them.
Nah, man. Derelict house footage.
Oh, okay. Put that in the microwave.
Did you see that?
Don't. I know there was nothing. I sure hope they've got Bambi.
Hey, this ain't the microwave.
America's funniest home video.
I'm sorry, I thought I heard something. Way. It's locked. That's a man who knows how to open a door.
What do you see? What is it?
Aw, man, that's
Andre.
The Blair Witch Project.
Andre? Oh, Andre ain't okay. Do you guys want to play Bugsnax, the trailer, over and over again instead? Oh no, man. Okay.
You must really like this girl, Starfish.
I would have left as soon as... I wouldn't even come, actually. It's been 3 years, I'm out. Alright, I'm just vibing out.
Did you just fart?
No, that was in front of me, man!
It's Bugsnax.
I know there's something around this corner.
I mean, I would grab that, just saying. Unrealistic game.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, she's in there. Nothing.
She's the most recent one.
Oh, now you can get to the front door.
Yeah, let's go back to the front door. Oh, she's crazy.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Talking about bug snacks.
Someplace safe.
Let's go, Ben. What's going on? I don't care what's going on. Just go.
You've been gone 3 years.
Just go.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Lady, just go. I don't want to be here anymore. Mom, pick me up. I'm scared. I know what I have to do, but I don't know if I'm strong enough. I didn't open that.
Bug snacks.
Something's gonna be right there, okay? I just want you guys to know. Oh.
Haha, now you owe us 20 bucks.
Hold on. He's ordering us a pizza.
Ninja Turtle pizza?
Hey, was that always there?
That is door? That what?
No, to the right of you. I'm playing.
Yeah, you... Do you think I have to go back down here?
Sounds like it.
I bet you're feeling like kind of bug, kind of snack right now.
Oh, oh, no, out.
Mia!
She ain't friendly. Just stalk her right now. Oh.
Damn, you got launched. I don't know how she did that.
Oh.
Left click! Oh!
Yeah, walk it off, champ. Walk it off.
She's gonna bite my hand.
Oh, that hand messed.
Yeah, it's messed up. You just Catelyn Starked that knife.
Did I win? It isn't as bad as it should be.
I can hear her. I'm dead, Ethan.
Yeah, you're about to be. Let's go. Right now. I'm out of here.
Good thing we came all this way just to kill your girlfriend.
Man, boyfriend of the year.
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Nah, man.
Attic.
Go there. Now.
Zoe.
So what kind of pizza?
Oh, I should heal up too.
What kind of pizza is Zoe bringing us?
And
Mia's gone.
Pretty sure you left a dead girlfriend there.
Equip the. Okay, so that's how the inventory thing works.
Yeah, equip her driver's license. That's gonna be a lot of help.
Nice.
Boom! It was in the bolt cabinet. You're so smart. Now eat some soup. Where'd she come from? That was a dead end.
Scary. Did I really have to knock over all of those chairs? No. Wait, we can talk about this, lady. I didn't mean to ax you.
Oh my goodness!
Oh, my hand.
Put pressure on it.
How am I supposed to put pressure on that?
You're not putting pressure on it. You're just holding it up. It's just
dude, it's squirting.
One arm, and a dream, and a gun. One arm, a gun. Oh, that's a mannequin. And a ladder up to the window. Let me out.
Where'd you put the gun?
Shoot. Back down. Out and out. Shooter! Oh! I'm out of bullets. Hold on, Lee. I got one arm.
How are you reloading?
Oh, my body! Juice!
Good, I'll throw your hand back.
You look like you're struggling. Need a hand?
Shut up!
I'm out.
Alright, let's do this. Oh! Oh, bullets. Alright, lady, let's do this now. I got 20 extra bullets. Come through that door. Right now. That's terrifying. You're not doing this to me again.
Take that chainsaw.
Take the chainsaw.
I only have one hand, guys. Well, oh my god! Oh my god!
Holy crap!
What? Hey, 84% of players got the achievement Welcome to the Family, Son. Which is what I just got, getting curb stomped by that guy.
That means that 16% of people didn't make it this far.
You have work to do. What? Oh my gosh, are they stapling my hand back on?
That's pretty legit. Should work fine.
No, that's not. Rise and shine, sleepyhead. Oh. Time for supper. No, I don't like this.
Who are all you people? Where's Mia?
Eat it. It's good.
Dumb son of a bitch wasn't no good if it hit him.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my. Did he say not again?
Hey, boy's got to eat. He got to have his supper. Come here, boy.
Oh, that's an intestine.
Dude, I'm trying to eat cookie dough.
Get the hell up, Marguerite!
Get the hell out of here!
This is a very dysfunctional family. I think we can make some real improvements around here. Okay. Just gonna hang out here with Grandma.
Hey, look, your hand does work fine. Science. Yeah, freaking cut her head off, because you know she gonna come back.
I have to go out there, don't I?
Oh, dude, wait, look at the trash can. Bro, they got Whataburger.
Oh my gosh. Tape that can't be removed by hand. Awesome.
Dang, man, some real adhesive.
Pop-Pop?
Are you having Pop-Pop in the attic?
I wish I was in the attic right now.
That's where he found you.
No. Oh, I think he's still. Yeah, no, yeah, he is.
I think he's giving up.
Dude, I mean, they don't.
Oh my. Hey, hey, okay. We can talk about this. We can talk about this. Oh my back. I'm just gonna run. Oh! Other way! I can't use this fast enough. Down! 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 Down!
Who's the piggy?
I am!
I won't be able to put that in a video.
I'm getting out of here! Why? Why is that the control? Ow! Oh, nope. Not out. That's it. I'm hitting him with the car. Oh!
Yeah, I think you got him for good. He's dead. Oh, another for good measure.
Oh, boy!
Oh!
Now look what you've done, mother.
I'm already done with this game.
I was thinking about staying.
Dude, it's Grand-Grand.
Grand-Grand.
Wait, I'm not in there. Wash my hands. What happened?
Well, I found Grand-Grand.
In the hallway.
Do I shoot her?
Yeah,
I can't
dude.
Shoot her. I can't shoot her.
What do you mean you can't shoot her?
Look.
Be a man and shoot Grand-Grand.
Game won't let me shoot Grand-Grand. I'm running. Oh my, I hate that.
These guys have, like, a crazy security system, yet their house is made of, like, paper mache.
For real. I could probably just break a window and leave. I don't understand why I need to find the three dog heads. Oh, wait, really quick. It was funny. I actually got this game when you started playing Dark Souls 1, because you inspired me. You're like, I'm going to challenge myself and play Dark Souls. I was like, yeah, I'm going to play this game. And then I never did.
Oh, it's a little girl.
Oh, why are all the lights out? I can't see anything. I can't see anything at all. Ah! Hello!
Where do you think you're going?
Nowhere. I'm not going anywhere. Ma'am?
Oh, she kicked her!
Bottom
wait,
projector?
Wait.
Oh, no. No, buddy. Grand-Grand, protect me!
Grand-Grand's gone.
Grand-Grand, move. I know how to hide from him. I'm grabbing the shotgun. No! Inventory's full! How am I supposed to... Oh, here we go.
It's a Pokemon.
bird.
It's a dragon. Turn it.
Turn it, he says. Oh my gosh. Who builds this? Yeah, for real. Imagine trying to find a contractor.
She looks sad to be at the house.
I would be.
Are you at the house?
I am.
Are you sad?
You know I am, actually.
Dang, that was your lunch.
Well, I don't know if I want to go in that room. Could be toxic. Yeah. Ah, could be very toxic.
It's a risk I'm willing that you take.
Oh, man. What? Oh, my. Oh, they got a real mold problem in here. Out the door. I'm leaving through the... It's locked. Oh, my gosh. What is this game? I'm knife fighting these guys because I ran out of bullets.
It's so you can go replace the one downstairs.
I know what it's for. He's right there, though. And what the?
Whoa, he wants his teeth back, dude. Just give them to him.
Pulling out the shotgun for this. Let's go, Travis. Yeah. All right. Yeah, it's such a big game that I just want to do it all now so that I don't have to... You know, actually, the dissection room is not actually that bad.
I think she's in your safe room.
Better not be, because I got the shotgun. Never caught lacking.
It's Grand.
That's it, I'm out. Open. Hey, I did it. Only 60% of players have this achievement. Oh man, I forgot how scary this game was. I was vibing to Bugsnax.
Something scary. Smell fear.
Shut the door. What? They go through doors. Oh.
Less.
Back up. Oh, I just got another achievement.
Is it called Bugsnax?
Pick it in and make a sandwich.
Dang, dude, that sounds like a heart attack.
I mean, you're eating it all anyway, what do you mean?
Well, yeah, but you're eating it all anyway, but I'll put my In-N-Out in a freaking blender.
What? Screw you.
No, screw you and your stupid ghetto chicken sandwich. You want a chicken sandwich, go to Chick-fil-A. Matter of fact, go to Raising Cane's and get the sandwich on the menu.
Chick-fil-A sucks.
Chick-fil-A, pretty good. Is it overrated?
It's just too expensive.
Yes. Is it too expensive?
If they dropped everything by $1.50, then I would probably go there a lot more.
I'm gonna just quiet down really quick.
Their basic sandwich is so dry.
That's not a little bit excessive at all?
No.
It's the girlfriend.
Hey, wait, she just wants to... She just wants back.
Fine. Oh, it's this guy, man, the hoodie guy.
You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit?
Hey, he got his arm cut off. He's okay now.
Stand there.
Nah, I'm out. I don't care about her. I'm not going back for her.
Centipedes, man.
What are they, man-eating centipedes?
Try to catch them in a
None of these just.
Yeah, dude, wait. I think I saw those things, but they were a sub sandwich in Bugsnax. At least I'm not sick or ugly.
Nah, you just stupid.
Dude, you with those freaking elephant ears coming at me.
Man, I don't even know what you guys are talking about.
Yo, big ears.
My ears haven't been that noticeably big since I was eight.
Your ears are in separate zip codes, dude.
I'm not looking back
behind
me, Tyler.
Real quick. Uh-uh. Real quick, will you please? Nope. Okay, look back now.
Turn around.
Kinda buggy, kinda snacked. That was it. No, but for real, there is actually a sandwich at Raising Cane's that no one orders.
What does it have on it?
It's the chicken. The freak you think.
I didn't mean... I meant, does it have anything else other than chicken?
Oh, yes, lettuce.
See, that's how it's done, like a McChicken.
McChickens don't have cheese on them.
Hey, guys.
Where'd they go?
You didn't say cheese!
Garbled down food afterwards, you know?
Oh my...
Holy crap! Oh my goodness!
Lady.
She came out of nowhere.
Oh my! Not liking it. Oh my!
You're not going anywhere.
What?
Where was she?
Oh my!
Oh shoot! climb.
Wait, should I take that light, do you think? Oh, nope, I'm out. Yeah, I'm out, no.
Actually, I don't know which one of you was crunching then.
No, I just barely...
Cade.
Okay, how about, ready for this?
I can't hear Cade.
I can't hear him.
Can you hear this?
Yeah. Yes, that I
can. It kind of looks like when Harry Potter's in like that purgatory with like little baby Voldemort's dying under the bench.
No, I hate the arms. I hate the arms.
Kill me, dude.
Yeah, my old neighbor used to make these really good Oreo
dude,
cookies.
Did you have a flashlight?
Like
turn it on.
That's a crocodile. Alligator.
Alligator, Mississippi.
Another gator. Give me that shovel.
Oh, no, man. No. I got a shotgun, so if you're going to try to scare me, just come out peacefully and with your hands up, and I won't shoot you immediately in the head. All right.
In this game.
So nah, man. It's not more of these things. Baby's better not get up. You hear me? Baby gets up, I'm out. Baby gets up, I'm out. I don't need to know that.
It's okay, that chair won't get you, it's in a cage.
Neither will the dude, it's gonna be grand.
What happened to your flashlight?
I'll go. It's okay, lady.
Look, it opens up.
See, there's a message for you. Inside. They're probably giving you a dollhouse.
Oh, basketball?
If you can take a free
throw. It is Coraline.
Oh, hell no.
Who?
One arm, please.
Oh!
Hey!
Oh, man.
You're leaving the whole upper arm.
I don't care!
You're leaving...
No, kid. Kid. There's more stuff in the dollhouse. Oh no, there isn't.
Basketball.
And nah, man.
Why were they keeping the corner open here, man?
Corner is good.
You gotta go outside, bro.
That's it.
What is that?
You better get up. You fuck.
Pulled a little.
Did I just let some horrible abomination kid out? That I'm gonna have to deal with now?
Probs.
Yeah, because you didn't shut the
At least
door.
My main man baby's still here.
My main man baby.
Oh my.
Finally, that pizza, dude. Have you watched Stranger Things?
Watched a little bit.
Did you get scared?
Great, though,
oh my.
Grand!
Grand. I swear, if you move even an inch, I'm shooting you in the face.
Oh, she moved. She followed your head.
How did she get there?
Dad was talking
there was a note right behind him, because he said to meet me here. No. Ah, no. Jeez, can a guy eat sushi around here, goodness? And the second I get to shoot Gran, I am. I just want to let you know, no moral choices in this game. Gran's getting capped. I don't know. Why? Why are you here?
Well, I think he answered that question.
Oh, man.
Come on, Gran.
Gran really pushed the bed back over.
Nothing's gonna leap out. I'm walking down here, gonna grab a key card in an empty room, and I'm gonna leave. It's
gonna
be simple as that. There's even gonna be shotgun shells in there. Cause...
I mean, you didn't say the lights had to be on.
What the? How?
Gas.
Yep, balloon on the gas. What I do with the gas-filled balloon? No idea.
Well, you're gonna need to...
Why is it spiky?
Oh, it had nails in it! I'm about to light
it's
this man's
birthday
cake.
Time to light my cake.
Now, do you think either of these are real?
Stop wasting my time.
Fine. I will take the knife, though. Oh my gosh, not even the knife. Alright. What? Everything? health supplies though. Oh my god. No, me. Where's the cure me button?
Are you infected?
Oh. Maybe. I mean, I've got that fake hand. I assumed I was, but I guess
no,
not.
No,
I
don't think so.
Oh, so do I cure the girlfriend who I don't really like, who tried to murder me multiple times, or do I cure Zoe, who helped me escape?
My place is here.
Don't be ridiculous.
Who's...
You forget. I still have a job to do.
Wow. Did the family that was there and all the people and...
Now do you remember? Yes, Evelyn. I remember. Can we be a family like before?
No, you kind of killed it.
We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family. Then I don't need you anymore.
Oh my...